Well, they called at 5:25, so I was in bed. And the phone rang, and my wife answered, and she turned over to me and said, "It's for you."
I knew he was a bright student, but you know, Nobel Prize you don't think about. The first time I realized he was going to get a Nobel Prize was when he sent me a copy of his paper. I said, "This is Nobel Prize stuff. I think the Nobel Prize can be a few years to figure it out."
It is to name a building. This is not an occasion we get to do very often. This moment belongs to all of Lawrence, certainly, but the celebration is particularly important to the sciences.
Please join me in congratulating Thomas Steitz on his many accomplishments, in celebrating the naming of this building, and in the anticipation that its occupants, faculty, students, and staff will continue in their learning, teaching, and research to exhibit great curiosity and to think always of the implications of their learning and their research for the public good.
A liberal education is the best preparation for science. Yeah. In fact, if you look at the data, a high proportion of PhDs come from liberal arts colleges.
Yeah, you never know where you're going to wind up, no matter what you're doing or where you are. You just follow what seems like an interesting direction and see what happens.